think the last drive around, we're around here somewhere. And so I'm going to start this one from here. There's a beautiful spot. Going up towards the Barranco del Infierno, which you can actually have a walk around. And you've got the hidden banana plantation down there, Rock del Conde. And if I walk to the end here, you'll be able to see the whole of Costa Adeje, including La Caleta, and all the way down to Las Americas. Let's have a quick look. Galleon. I think it might be closed actually for the COVID. And the sports centre, swimming baths. Take my life in my hands. my friends is the walk, and I'm going to take you on a drive around the old town just before I go shopping. See you in a bit. Off we go then. Let's get this out of the way. So this is where the last drive around finished, which was by the crematorium, San Francisco, or Santa Úrsula. I'm not sure which one it is. They're both here. Seems peaceful though. Post office is open on holidays. Not open on holidays. If you turn left here, you get around the ring road and back down. That's where the bus stops, just there. And this is the old town. So we're just going to go straight up to the top. Very steep, and we're going up now towards Otello, which is the other chicken restaurant. Thank you. there we go. This is the Barranco del Infierno. And this is the restaurant, Otello. You gotta walk up there though. But we're not going to do that just now. I'm gonna take you back around. Thank you. Tropicana on the right hand side here in the distance, the new Leroy Merlin, which is like a massive B&Q. It's going to be a shopping park. Should be finished next year, early next year, or at least the first phase. This is Two Tree Bar. It used to be called Heaper Tree Bar, and they changed it to Two Tree Bar. Done.